Welcome to fun facts about how the ancient Greeks measured time. The ancient Greeks used a sundial to measure time during the day. At night, they relied on a water clock called a clepsydra. The Greeks also divided the day into 12 hours, regardless of the season. To wrap up, the ancient Greeks' methods of measuring time were both innovative and practical.